The blues culture really thrived in this area post-World War II. And we do this every year to honor those memories about the blues.